Canvas Instructure is a perfect platform for teaching online classes and courses. If you are thinking to teach online, then I would suggest that you start learning Canvas Instructure. This is a free platform and it has all the features required for online teaching. I have made two other videos about Canvas Instructure and I will put those videos in a playlist with this video and also at the end of this video. But this particular video is about a specific problem which teachers are facing while enrolling students into their Canvas course. And that is only because of a little setting which I will show you in this video. So let's see how we can enroll students into our Canvas Instructure course. Once you have logged into your Canvas Instructure teacher's account, you will see all your courses. And now in order to enroll student into any of your course, you have to click on the course name here. So I click on this course and first I am showing you I am unable to enroll student into this course. So to enroll student, you have to click on people. If I click on people, in order for me to be able to enroll students, this people button must be blue color, just like this, because this button is currently unclickable. And therefore, I cannot enroll students into this course. And the reason why I cannot enroll students, I will explain at the end of this video. Let's go back and first we enroll a student into another course. So if I click on this online course and now I click on people, in this course, this button is clickable. So therefore, I can add people to this course. So if I click on plus people, I will see this dialog box. And in the role area here, if I click on this arrow, I can see that all these roles I can assign to anyone. I can assign someone as a student, as another teacher, teaching assistant, a designer of the course, or just an observer of the course. So we are interested in student. So I click on student. And now there are three different ways I can add students. Just by typing their email or their login ID if they have a Canvas Instructure account, or by using SIS, which is Student Information System ID, which is given by the institute if I am part of an institute. So in most cases, if you are working from home teaching online courses, then you will be adding students by their email addresses after getting your payment. So let's say I type any email, it's my own email, and I can click next. Now I will see this message. We were unable to find matches below. Select any you would like to create as new users. And if I don't select, then unselected will be skipped at this time. So what I can do is I can also add the name of the student here. If I click here, I can add the name and it is checked. So next. Now I will see this message. The following users are ready to be added to the course. And now simply I have to click add users. So now it will show me pending until I log in with that email. So once I use that email to log in, then I will be enrolled in this course as a student. So this is how you enroll students in your Canvas Instructure course. And now I will show you why I was unable to add people into my other course. So let's go back to my that course and I click on this course again. And now if I click on settings, in the setting of the course has a start and end date. And this course has this end date, 31st of December 2019, and today is 26th of January 2020. So therefore, this course has already ended, so I cannot enroll students into this course. However, if I change this date to, let's say, any later date, 29th of February, for example, and then I update course details at the bottom of the page. Now I will see this message, course was successfully updated. If I now click on people, now I have this blue button and now I can add people to my course. So this is how you add students to your online Canvas courses. So I hope you like this video. If so, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.